Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mahwah High School.
Today is Thursday, May 26, day 4 with labs.
Seniors, we have 28 days until graduation.
Good morning, Mahwah High School. This is Anthony Kiernan with Thunder Vision for a few short Friday morning announcements.
Dude, it's Thursday.
For your Thursday morning announcements.
Last weekend, the Mahwah Schools Foundation hosted Miles for Marcus. Thank you to everyone who ran or volunteered at this event.
The turnout was amazing, and it's always positive to see people in the community to come together for a worthy event.
Attention seniors, be sure you nominate two faculty members who you would like to hear speak at graduation using the Google form posted on the Class of 2022 classroom by 3 o'clock today.
Also, seniors, if you haven't done so already, you'll be watching the student speaker candidates for graduation in your English class.
Be sure to cast your vote for your favorite speaker, not your best friend, before 3 o'clock today.
Now to SGA News.
Good morning, Mahwah. This is your SGA Executive Corresponding Secretary, Ryan Stanford, and your SGA Executive Vice President, Kyle McGuire, for your Friday morning announcements.
Seniors, we hope you enjoyed the movie night yesterday, unless, of course, it rained, and in which case we will see you all on June 1st.
Speaking of senior events, the Senior Sunrise Breakfast will be held on June 8th at 5:15 a.m. It is completely free, and there will be bagels and snacks for you all to enjoy. You will be receiving your yearbooks during this event.
Seniors, be sure to check the Senior Google Classroom for information on this event, along with information about prom.
Kyle, are you excited for June Spirit Week this year?
Yes, I'm most excited about the Thunderbolt game held on that Friday. All are welcome to attend for free.
There will be snacks for sale at the game, and the game will be held on the softball field at 2:40.
If you are interested in playing in the game, you can find the permission slips at the greeters desk and in your email from Ms. Paisa.
Just as the fall Thunderbolt soccer game, players will be picked based off a lottery system.
In order to be submitted to the lottery, players must hand in an envelope with their permission slip and a $3 fee in Ms. Paisa's mailbox.
As announced previously, the June Spirit Week will be held from Monday, June 6th through Friday, June 10th, ending in a student versus faculty kickball game.
On Monday, the theme will be Crazy Hat Day, Tuesday, Anything But Backpack Day, Wednesday, Pajama Day, Thursday, Thunderbird Thursday, and finally Friday will be Neon Day.
Have a great weekend, Mahwah. Thunder Vision, back to you.
Mazzarelli here with the Memorial Day weekend weather report. This Friday is going to be a little rainy. Seriously, guys, come on. I'm trying to do the weather. This Friday is going to be a little rainy, but it's going to be some really high temperatures this whole weekend. guys, I'm trying to do the weather. We have 4 days off this weekend. Lemmy, are you going to stop? You're done. This weekend, High temperatures this whole weekend, a little cloudy, but you're still gonna get some sun and you'll be able to see your friends and go down to the beach as much as you want. What do you want me to do right now? What do you want me to do?
Nothing.
Thanks, guys. I hope we have some nice weather for the break.
Yeah, me too. Hey, would you rather have no breaks during the school year and end earlier in May, or have what we have now and end in June?
Breaks. I need breaks, man.
Well, luckily we have Memorial Day weekend starting tomorrow.
Thank goodness. I need it. We all do.
Well, The Thunder Visions, JP and Eddie, went around and asked specific students and faculty some interesting would you rather questions for this week's MHS Social.
I'm here with my Spanish teacher, Senora Thivon, and for the people who don't know, she's getting married on Saturday, May 21st. So, Senora, would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or eat the same meal every single day for 3 years in a row?
Considering I already paid for the wedding, I'm going to go with eat the same thing every single day for 3 years in a row.
Gracias, Senora.
I know.
I'm here with Grace Anasuda, who happens to be a vegetarian. So, Grace, would you rather have your bunions again or eat meat every single day for the rest of your life?
I would rather eat meat for the rest of my life.
All right, Topher, would you rather shrink 6 inches in height or have the Giants never make the playoffs again?
I'd probably rather shrink 6 inches in height because, I mean, I'm already short. So, like, there's no, like, complete downfall to that, but, like, the Giants don't ever make the playoffs again. Like, it sucks. I have nothing entertaining to watch for the rest of my life, and I'd probably go down as a lonely man.
I agree.
I'm here with McDonald's advocate and soda advocate, Anthony Gianella. So, Anthony, would you rather give up fast food and soda for a year or give up electronics for a year?
That's a tough question. I'm going to need a second to think about it. Hold on. Now, there's a lot that goes into this decision, you know. My love for fast food and Diet Coke and my need for electronics. But I think I'd give up the electronics for the fast food and the Diet Coke.
Strange answer, Anthony. Thank you. I'm here with my teacher, Mr. Charles. So, Mr. Charles, would you rather go out with your favorite celebrity for 3 nights in a row, or would you rather meet your future self in 15 years and talk to them for 5 minutes?
I'd rather go out with my favorite celebrity for 3 nights in a row.
Who's your favorite celebrity?
One of my favorite celebrities, I'd like to go out with Mike Tyson for 3 nights in a row. Like, hang out with him, talk to him.
I'm here with Vice President Nick Mazzella. Nick, would you rather have fives on all your AP tests and be exempt from your finals or beat Ramsey again in the sectional title?
Beat Ramsey, obviously. It's not even a question, bro.
All right. Demetrius, would you rather never brush your teeth again or never brush or take out your braids ever again?
Never brush stick my hair. I'm brushing my teeth. Hell no.
Preston, would you rather the Devils have 5 straight losing seasons or have a shaved head for 3 years?
Have a shaved head for sure.
Wow, some of those are really tough. I still don't know what I would say. Brush my teeth or brush my hair?
Really? Well, it looks like you don't brush your hair, ever. And given your lawn for McDonald's, you need to brush your teeth.
How dare you say that?
Yeah, anyway, that's all from us. We hope everyone has a great Memorial Day break. We'll see you Tuesday.
Period 4 teachers, back to you.